watching the building blocks that we spent time to stack, wondering what happened this time. Asking the ways I keep myself in mind. 1, 2, 3, what has this to do? But facing your fear just to tell you the truth. Got to move on, can't wait too long. You're every part of me that is going wrong. There's one thing that you should know.
Hello, hello to the stream. Hello, 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 everyone. How's it going? So, I've played a few Brawl Ball matches today, and these are different from what happened the other day. Showdown was a hot mess, but it was a fun hot mess. Gem Grab. I enjoyed being trapped on an island for 13 minutes with three other people, five other people. But Brawl Ball, it is another beast. It's so bad. So bad. It just... They're actually bad. Like, they're not... Bad Showdown was bad. It was bad fun. It was so bad that it was fun. But a lot of these Brawl Ball maps, they're just bad. It's hard to design Brawl Ball maps. And you can't really troll on them. Am I going to be streaming the championships tomorrow or just do Brawl Ball maps. I might just do the Brawl Ball maps. I feel like the championship's going to be like way too long, to be honest. How's everyone doing today? There's a Ring of Fire Hot Zone cheese. Oh, believe me when we got recorded. But speaking about recording, we're going to record the YouTube intro. Welcome back to the Code OJ, where we are going to play some Brawl Ball. It is a hot mess. We had Showdown, we had Gem Grab. That was a different story. You could get trapped, and it was bad. But it was so bad that it was fun. Brawl Ball is another story. I think it's going to be really, really bad. I don't know. Let's get into it. That's the intro. Some of you guys made a legit competition map. Oh, man. Who do I even be? Should I just be Mortis? Hatless Silver Mortis. That's what I am now. I am a creature of the night. Oh, boy. I mean, this ain't that bad, right? I can't even do anything. I don't know. Well, I got the M's. Why is it so open? Oh my freaking heck. Why am I Mortis? I didn't die, you died. Let's move that there. Why didn't I use Coiled Snake? I don't know. Why don't I do a lot of things? Okay, this one, that's right, Spicy. This one has zero creativity. It can be bad and creative, but it can't just be uncreatively bad. Oh, yes. Triple kill! Look at that Primo punch me in excitement. That M's is bad. That M's is bad. The M's wasn't bad. It was, I'm just really good. You know, I'm the world's best player, so I don't blame that M's. I just got excited in the moment. I did triple kill, and then I super scored past an M's that was straight up blocking. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna live. I'm gonna die. The M's is so bad that she's good. That's right. Dark Ghost, you missed half of the live? You didn't. I literally just started streaming. Welcome to the stream, everyone. It's pretty chill. Oh. Not gonna lie, I've never seen that M's with like an M's in a real game. I've only seen her with those balloons when the skin first came out. Oh shoot, we're 1-1. How dare I use no hat Mortis? It's the way of life. Oh look, it's overtime. It's pretty much the same map. And the bones are, look at that. The bones, they're still there. I don't even want this penny to score. Out of principle. You know what? I want them to score. I want this game to end. It's a hot mess. Just end it. Oh. That gets a downvote. That you get an upvote if it's creative. Creepy Harvest. I mean, Coiled Snake is kind of cool, but I did triple kill that team with Creepy Harvest. So there's that. Why are there no jump pads and teleporters in Brawl Ball? I know, right? We should just play this the whole stream. That is good. If the maps are bad, then I'm gonna have to resort to that. I didn't see the map. What the? What? Why did we spawn this way? It's kind of interesting, actually. I'm excited to see what wins tomorrow. Every day's an adventure. Look at that. Got it. You got this, Pam. So basically, if that Pam went right, it would have been completely fine. Interesting. There's a Poco. I am totally okay with that. Oh yeah. That Poco's doomed. I'm just gonna go in there.
Bada bing, bada score.
Okay, this map was actually not bad. It was actually not bad. I'll give him that. Because I wasn't dreading this, I'm gonna give it a thumbs up. This Showdown map is amazing. 100%. It's bad that it's good. This one sparks joy. It really does. Why did I score in the center? Or why did I spawn in the center? What is that dynamite doing? Did he just give up in life? Chungus scored. Not big Chungus, just regular Chungus. I dodged the M's. What now, Leon? What now? Predicted! I knew that Spike was gonna do that. Oh, shoot. I didn't just auto-aim in. You know what? I want to exit this bad map. I wanted them to score. M's, that's Colette. Yeah. I feel like I have speech dyslexia. When I get really heated in the moment, I can't pronounce the right words. Or I can't say the right words. Why are there bricks on the side? Why does it constrain the movements of the map? And why am I Mortis? Oh, that Jackie almost triple killed. Oh boy. This is a hot mess. I can't even... There's two tanks. There's a Mortis. I can't do anything. Ooh, I got double kill. Triple kill. Oh boy. I should have used my super there. Can I use Poco with Screeching Solo? What? Why? Why would I use Poco when I can use the best brawler in Brawl Ball? He threw me when I used my super. I heard it. I thought it went off. And I thought I was safe, but I wasn't safe. Is there stream delay? No, there isn't. Feel free to snipe me. Probably like a 5-second YouTube delay, but that's normal. Creepy Harvest. This is where the money's at. I missed. I didn't miss. You missed. Oh, great. It's two tanks again. We just let them score? This is miserable. This map is so miserable. Melina? Is this live now? It is live. Low key, I want this Jackie to score. Name Sean Happy Face. He'll snipe me? I hope so. These are hot garbages. And not in a good way. I really enjoyed playing the bad gem grab maps with Kairos and Lex today. I don't know about Brawl Ball. It pains me. Okay, if we get one more... This gets a down vote. This one does not spark joy. What? I am a creature of the night. You know what triggers me? These one-by-one patches of grass. What am I going to do? Walk diagonally and reveal myself temporarily? Oh my freaking heck. I'm a bee! Oh, I had it, I had it, I had it. I celebrated a little bit early. Use hat mortis? No, that's illegal. No hat mortis is best mortis. Nah, I'm good. I know she's gonna want to throw it. Ha ha! Tricked her! Oh, beautiful. Come on, Mortis. Come at me, bro! Am I streaming on Twitch? Nah, just on YouTube today. Please buy the new Clash of Clans pirate scenery. Is it... What? Is it out already? I don't know. Check out that mic. How is that Rosa still alive with 27 health? I'm so good. What? I meant to swipe down. That's illegal. I'm just gonna chill here. I'll let my teammates do the thing. Do the boom booms. Ow. That did nothing by chilling there. You're gonna start a channel called Apple Juice? I feel like I should start a channel called Apple Juice. And that's where I should put all my stream highlights. You got this. You got this, Beast Slayer. Oh my gosh, I'm so good. Primo's got that Rosa. They've conceded. Amazing. The map is called Brawl Talk. Wait, how did I get so many tokens? I'm just gonna hide here. Can you not do teleporters or spring traps in Brawl Ball? No, you can't, can you? Oh my gosh, that bee get- Holy frickin' heck. Bee and Colette is gonna wreck me. Oh, Honeycoat, I hate her! You can't do spring traps? Makes sense. That's why these maps are bad. They're not so bad that they're bad. They're just... This is bad. They don't spark joy. Oh, I am... Oh my gosh, that bee is so good. How? They need to nerf bee's gadget. Frickin' heck. Oh, that didn't hit anything. Wow. Wow, I did a boom boom there. Play a cheese map? There are no cheese maps. These are, in essence, cheese maps because they cheese me out because they're so bad. Oh my goodness. Pass it here. Oh, that Brock jumped. Impressive. He blocked me. Stream Heyday Pop next. I might. I haven't opened up Heyday Pop in 2 months. I have a very, very juicy secret about Heyday Pop, by the way. My farm? You'll see. It's the best in the game. 100%. Thumbs down. Spicy, Nick, Torchy. None of these are worthy of a highlight right now. Oh, you guys were right. Alexander, you gotta go have a good one. Let's just... None of these maps. None of them bring joy. Karthik, play the Showdown winner. I will. It's amazing. Is this Brawl Ball or Showdown? This is Brawl Ball. Well, I guess it's Showdown today right now. For now. Oh, freaking Dynamite. I will wreck you. I hope that Dynamite comes over here. Come at me, bro. Come at me! Very well, Dynamite. I'll see you in the after. Oh, shoot. There's another Dynamite. Hello there, Dynamite. Come at me, bro. At me. I'm in a really bad position right now. The smoke's closing in. I finished 10th? I spawned on the edge with two Dynamikes. I'm cheesed. We're going back in. I'm going back in. The key is to stay AFK. You've got a point there. I think you could push to 1k. Nick, did you push to 1k with Dynamite on this map already? Wait a second. Why is Ice Rifleman's name green? Oh, you remember. Welcome. You got the limited emotes that you can flex. Not really limited, but they're exclusive. ARJ, thanks for the donation there. We're just in Showdown right now, so it's just a solo venture. Okay, I have a Dynamite on the left side. You could meet in trouble. I don't like that. Should I go after this Rosa? That's a bad idea. That Surge on the right side is going to be trouble. That Dynamite could be trouble too. Why do I like limited things? I don't know. I have a hoarder tendency. I just like exclusive limited things. I just like collecting things. Look at my bookshelf over there of all my limited stuff. This is going to be a while. So look at my limited stuff. You can't tell because my camera blurs it. But yeah. Is the Brawl Pass worth it? Honestly, the Brawl Pass is the best way to progress. Oh, Nick. The World Finals pin. Don't forget to get it. What? Didn't I already get it? I thought I did get it. What are you talking about, Nick? Hello there, 7 Power Cube Dynamite. That's new. The Rainbow. Why does this map exist? Because it's the best map in the world. This map sparks joy. Do I watch Pokemon? I watched all the Pokemans. Oh, the trophy thumbs up is for when you watch the World Finals. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, Surge, don't mess with me. That Rosa's doomed. She's in danger. Freaking! I should have jumped. Oh, that Primo did me dirty. Is he gonna win? No. No, that Primo won with the Meteor? Are you joking? Wait, when is the World Finals? World Finals. Brawl Stars.
It's time to level up.
Starts in 2 hours. It starts in 2 hours? Okay, I don't appreciate you, Sprout. I'm gonna remember you. That's right, Sprout! What do you get, Sprout? Attack my cage! I attack you! Sprout, did you see what happened to the other Did you not learn your lesson, Sprout? Oh no, he's got the stunny stun thing. I don't like that. Well, we're outie. Do you guys know that there's power cubes up there? A lot right now because someone took them. Auto aim. His best aim. There's also power cubes on the left side. If you spawn on the very left side, the secret is this straight up rush. Oh, no, 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 no. Dang it, I used my gadget because I thought that Primo was going to be hyper aggressive. Now I can't get back in. I don't know what to do. What's the play? I'm alive! I'm alive! I'm alive! Shelly! Have mercy on me, Shelly! Try and take out that Shelly real quickie. I'm just trying to heal up right now. Oh boy, that dynamite's dead. Oh, I am dead. This is stress. This is stress. This is stress. Primo, I mean you no harm. Primo, if you just let me snipe that Shelly, I would have came second. Holy. How do you even play on this map? We're going to hit 1,000 on this. Do you have to watch the live stream to get the pin? You do. Where is it? We need the good pin. The good, good. This one's limited, right? I wish there were more slots. I really like the smiley one. And I am having more fun with this showdown mess than I am with Brawl Ball. Am I going to end the stream early because of the World Finals? The World Finals is in 2 hours. I usually only stream for 2 hours before I kind of get tired. World Finals Brawl Stars comes in 2 hours and 33 minutes. Should I rename the stream? Okay, we'll play one more of this. We'll go back to Brawl Ball. Look at that. I got two boxes on me. I didn't spawn next to no freaking Dynamikes. Hello there, Dynamike. I'm outie. I'm ready to body this Dynamike if he jumps. Well, that was a smart Dynamike. Okay, we'll spin. I'll spin with you. That's cool. That's cool. We'll spin. We'll spin, my homie. trying to hit me when he spun on me? Do not spin, call a truce, and then hit me. Dude, do you know who I am? I'm known to be very faithful to my friends. And if you backstab me, I will destroy you. That don't look very safe over there right now. Hey there, Prima, what's up? Oh, look at that, there's a cube. Why is there a cube there? We'll spin. That's just us three. We're just gonna wait for the Poco. So apparently it's really fun with slowing Toxin Crow, Stun Dynamike, and El Primo's Meteor. Maybe we'll make a highlight video of this instead. This is better than the Brawl Ball mess. Someone's asking, how do you get the thumbs up pin? I think you just have to watch it for like 30 minutes or something. I don't remember. I know for Clash Royale emotes. I'm outie. You did me wrong, Primo. You did me wrong. Look. That was a 10 power cube Poco. There's no way. Okay, I think I'm gonna just, we're here for Brawl Ball. You knew that Poco would kill me?
It's time to level up.
Oh, I'm still Brock. I'll take Brock. Look at this. Oh my gosh. She sprinted forward and it did the thing.
Let's do this.
Oh, just score. I concede. Just score. I'm scared.
That was a 900 trophy max. Are you joking? Holy moly.
What is this?
Game on.
I'm gonna break the bones. This is... Oh, gosh.
Okay, you got skills.
These maps. I don't know. Just score on me already. No, just score. Stop it, just score. End my misery. E-barbs are trash? No, they're not. Have you opened up Clash Royale this past 2 weeks? They're so broken. The Showdown map will end in 2 hours, and I can't make a future video on it. Maybe I will play it. Maybe I'll switch to something else. Ooh. Too bad Colt's gadget isn't out yet. Whatever it will be. I didn't just blink in Morse code. You blinked in Morse code.
Too pretty for pain.
Oh.
What is happening here? Oh boy. Oh, there we go. Rosa just freaking there we go. This one's not terrible. Yeah, it's not bad. I like that there's like a dynamite crevice on the left side. That's kind of neato. What is that Ems doing? She has a vendetta on me or something? Oh my gosh. Oh, I am dead. I am dead. Showdown maps were better than Brawl Ball? They were. Showdown maps were like so bad that it was good. These ones are just not good. And I don't know if it's the map designer or the fact that you can't have 10 spring traps. That must be it, that you can't have spring traps. Honestly, I think these would be super fun with spring traps. Can you just imagine? I'm just breaking open boxes. We're just chilling. I didn't die, you died. Use code BOT6. He did beat us fair and square. He or she. We don't even know the gender of BOT6. Auto aim goes burr. It really, really does. I just wanted to open up that corner in the bottom or the top right side. I am scared. Low key, I want them to end this so I can find a hot mess of a map. Oh, I tried to use my gadget to jump. I forgot I'm not Brock. I was playing Brock all day in that showdown map. Yep, that BB ain't got nothing on me. I would have been so cheesed if I couldn't get that, if I couldn't have gotten that Ems that had 44 health. Honestly, you know what's going to happen tomorrow? It's going to be a really well-balanced map like Gem Grab was. What are my thoughts on Minecraft? I've never played Minecraft. Brawn and beauty. How dare this map be symmetrically balanced? I'm looking for a bad map here. What? Mercy. Time for trouble. Carl, you monster! How did you do that? I didn't even know you were up there. David, I know you're excited to see me, but you're wasting your ammo on me. My mommy. Too pretty for pain. Stop it! Holy moly, that Carl, he's ambitious. I'm in danger. Oh, I had two really solid teammates there. You know what? I'll give that one a thumbs up. We're here to find a really bad map. Yes! This! Look at these spawn points! Why do you spawn on the left side? This is why I stream! Maps with really poor gameplay design in mind. Where am I gonna spawn? On the bottom? On the side? Oh, I didn't spawn anywhere. Watch out. Why?
Oh, I just wrecked that Piper. Auto aim is best aim! Open up those walls. Oh. That map. That map was good. That was beautiful. That gets a thumbs up. I'm looking for something worse, though. We must. I mean, this is pretty bad, too. I think. Oh boy. This is perfect for Rosa right now. I'm going to die. And that's okay. Ooh, let me just dodge all these attacks. Did I say dodge? I meant body block them with everything I had. Oh boy. There's no effort on this map. Well, I like that they are creative with the placements. So they get 2 out of 5 creativity points for that. World Finals begins in 5 hours? No, it begins in 2.5 hours. What? Jesse's still alive? Get out of here, Jesse. Ooh. No. I just heard two Shelly supers go off. My goodness. Auto aim! Why do I even auto aim? We haven't even scored once yet. Oh my heck. We're in trouble. Use a tank brawler? I could use Frank. Maybe I'll just cower in fear in this corner here. Should I actually help my teammates? I was gonna cower in fear, but that works too. We're gonna auto aim! Gonna auto aim! I'm alive. What are the odds of your map appearing? The map matchmaking cycles a map every 10 seconds. Oh my heck. It's fine. I think it's thumbs down though. I don't know. Do you guys want me to play Brawl Ball? I feel like that showdown map. Why is it so narrow? What's the point of this? You know what? It's fine. Oh my heck, that Rosa didn't score. That Primo's doomed though. He's got nothing on me. My first mistake, I wasn't auto-aiming. Oh, I had that too! Ow.
Oh boy.
The meter deals 2,000 damage?
Today I learned. Wow, she dodged everything. I'm cheesed.
No. Just take it. Just take it.
Why is that called I Want More? Thumbs down. I was just turning off the lights in my background. Bad maps are usually good, yeah, but these are just not good. So should I do Showdown? Here I come. Or should I keep playing these Brawl Ball maps? These Brawl Ball maps, they don't bring me joy. That Showdown map, it's gone in 2 hours. Oh, shoot. That was on me. Wow, everyone is saying do Showdown. All right, we'll do it then. Adding something to see super chats. Oh, true. I should do that. Well, the whole basis of this channel was low effort, so... At least I hit the Poco. I might have lagged a little bit, but it's fine. Bad maps matter. Look at that, Brock. Go! I wanted them to score. All right, we'll do Showdown after.
Brawn and Beauty.
Brawn, why did we spawn down there?
No way. Too pretty.
Why do we? I didn't even spawn symmetrically. Why? Get that Shelly out of here.
Sorry, dude.
Wow, I actually got hit.
What? Why do we spawn down there?
Uh-oh. Oh, thank you, Poco. Almost called you Primo there. Ooh. I meant to open that up. Calculated. All right, Poco. You got... The whole net was open, Poco. Auto-aim! Ems, you got this. It's an open net. You have a super. I'm done with Brawl Ball. We're playing Showdown. Oh, my. The spawn points are bad. There's no spring traps. The teammates. That was on me. I was so tilted that I didn't even score when I had the chance there. That was on me.
Sorry, noob. Cheater, have mercy.
I'm lagging.
That's it. That's it. We're playing Showdown. I'm so done with these Brawl Ball maps. Thumbs down. Not in a good way. They're just not fun. Ugh. You expected good creative maps, and now you appreciate the Supercell maps? It's true. Any chance I'll stream the championship at 2? I don't know. Nikhil Leshwar. I can't say your first name. I'm sorry. Kumar. Make a map with us? Oof. I'm not a good map maker. Do I like Colt? I don't know. I'm just using him because the World Championship is in 2 hours. Not sponsored. Well, I mean, they do pay me. From Code OJ. Code expires every 7 days. Going to get that, you know? Let's get some good OJ going on, you know? Alright, we're going to change the thumbnail. Excuse me, Brawl TV doesn't work? Did Brawl TV get broken because of the Springtrap map? Okay. Play 8-bit in the new Showdown and win that match? Tony, that is dirty. Look at this. Look at all of the boxes that appear up top. It's magical. All right. I need to make a new thumbnail because we're switching to Showdown because the Brawl Balls, that was just a hot mess. Mind me, I'm just gonna make the thumbnail real quick. You give me like 5 minutes, I won't be able to read chat while I'm making the thumbnail. Anyone that's tuning in right now is just gonna be like, what is going on? What is this map called? Mill. Oh gosh, dang, I have to open up the chat. Mil Molas. Thank you, chat. Thank you. Appreciate that. I like how it's not cycling to the TV for me. Let's do a window capture. Photoshop.
There we go. Brawn and Beauty. I'll move that there. Get into another Brawl TV, you know? Get the ball rolling. It's Brazilian, Portuguese. Yeah, that makes sense. All right, there's the map there. There's the base file. We're going to do some bada bing, bada boom. Oh, thanks for the... Joshua, thanks for the donation there. And flaming. Keeping juicy. Torchy, do I want any Brawl Ball highlights? Were there even any Brawl Ball highlights? It was bad. And not... It wasn't too bad that it was good. It was just slightly bad. You know? Ooh, Nick, thank you for that screenshot there. I really needed that. I needed a high-res one. Put that there. Maybe we'll do that. And then... Is it clickbait? No, it's not. Mil Molas. I love my Comic Sans. I'll do that there. What else? Mil Molas. Bring that up a little bit, make it a little bit more visible. Maybe we'll drag. Oh dang, I can't drag it in. Alright, well that's fine. Trying to close this one right now. Open that up. Got that new spiffy logo. Bring that up there. All right. So, what does this map represent? What does it mean? Does this map spark joy? That's the question. We'll bring that there, drag that there, make it clean. Maybe I'll extract some of that blue there and then make the text cleaner there. And we're pretty much good to go. Put that there. And that's it. All right, chat. How should I... Sanjay, change the title? Thank you. I will change the title. Title is now Mil Molas. So what should be this map? You know, like, does it spark joy? Is it like, yeah, fun, whoa, boo, what? Like, what is this map? Is it like, it sparks every emotion known to man. It sparks cheese. I can't just be like, ooh, I can't express cheese emotionally. Is it like a or yes? Like, yes. Is that... Was that the face? Was that it? Thumbs up? Face? What? Yeah! Maybe we'll...
go into my face there, and then, five feather, boom, 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 get my lips there. Oh, is that a pimple? We'll just have to remove that pimple real quickie. What pimple? I don't have a pimple, you have a pimple. Maybe I'll get my lips going there, and, we'll do a warp. How to distort. Is it a skew? No. It's one of these. It's not a scale. Am I just happy? Oh, that does not look... That was not what I was intending. Oh, well, time to restart. What's the word I want? Puppet warp. That's what I want. Duh. Duh, OJ. You don't know what puppet warp is? You go into edit, and then puppet warp is somewhere here. There it is. Maybe we'll do some points there. Little bada bing, stabilize the mouth. And then now we can, I gotta ground that part, because I want to like just bring it out. Maybe ground that part too, and then bring it out. Maybe I'll thin out my lips a little bit. Give myself a little treat. Oh. Well, that looks so much better in my head. We'll do puppet warp again. All right. Boom, 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 boom. Freaking rude. There we go. I gotta ground that part though. And then... bring that out. Make that a little happy. Ground there, that point there. That just looks like a mustache. That looks wrong. You know, I'm trying too hard. It's fine the way it is. You know, I spent too much time on this. Spent way too much time on that. You know, I'm just gonna make it bad. We're just here to make stuff bad. And then we're gonna put some magic there. I hope you're learning a thing or two about Photoshop. This right here is magic. I totally have. You can't change perfection. That's right. I have 18 years of Photoshop experience, and you are witnessing it here first. Am I bad at it? Pretty much, but I have been using Photoshop for 18 years now. I used to use it to Photoshop penises onto my friends' faces, but we don't really... I'm done with that phase. I am mature now. I am mature. Mature. I'm mature. That's what I am. Tilt that a little bit. Give it a little flare, you know? Maybe I'll make it a little bit bigger. Mill. Bring that up there, and then I'll bring that up. Whew. Look at that. It's almost as if I'm holding the showdown guy. Look at that. I'm a genius. Maybe I don't want him or it. There, yeah. Yeah, I like that you're able to see my hand, so I'm gonna undo that. And there we are. All right, that's the thumbnail. Mil Molas. Well, thank you for attending my Photoshop class 101. How's everyone doing right now? We're changing the thumbnail. Wow, I spent a solid 10 minutes on that Brawl Ball thumbnail, and anyone that's not watching the live stream is not going to see it. What a shame. It was so beautiful too. So beautiful. Holy, we're getting some more donos. Divyanch, thanks for the donation there. I can't play with you because we gotta play the solo showdown. What server am I in? I am in North America. Melissa, thanks for the donation there. I almost missed it too. I'm so bad with it. I need notifications or something. Where's my thumbnail? Close that. And should be good, right? We should be good. Hope you guys enjoyed that Photoshop lesson, because it was really bad.
Watch out, here I come. Ooh, let's get destroyed.
It's so... So, as it turns out, the Brawl Ball maps are just slightly bad. They're not really bad, that they become good. So, we're going to be playing some Mil Molas. We've got 54 minutes? Oh, two and a half hours left of this hot mess. It's different. It's so different. It sparks joy. I love it. There's a Reddit post about this too earlier. So, something about this, the game design is actually really good. I think that a YouTuber made this, and this was just someone honestly probably just recreated it for fun to play with their friends, and they just happened to win. But the game design of it, the concept is really cool, because you can play El Primo, Brock, what else was there? There's Surge, Dynamite, Crow, Tick, Mortis. There's so many different options that you can do in this map. The game design on this is really cool. It's a different way to play Brawl Stars, and that's what I really love about this. You can joke and say that it's really bad, but it's fundamentally, it's very fun to play. Is it competitive? No. Does it deserve to get trophies? Absolutely not. But I genuinely enjoy this map. This sparks joy. When you hold this map in your hand, does it send a tingling sensation down your whole body? Yes. Then it sparks joy. I am Brock. Thank goodness that I am not with a freaking Dynamite. I'm gonna just rush. I'm just gonna rush. And then I'm gonna see if I can get any... Yep. Look at that, Morty. You know... Oh, shoot, Mortis! Three, four, five cubes. We're outie. I ain't messing with no bull right now. And why are there so many Rosa things? Crow, I swear. I hope Crow doesn't have slow toxin. Oh boy. Oh boy. Auto aim! It's best aim! Alright. We're at six cubes. I don't think so, Rosa. I'm good. Thank you. Hello there. Hello there, teammate. Greetings. How do you do? Wait, where'd that ball go? Crow, I triple doggy dare you to jump in here. I quadruple doggy dare you to jump in here, Crow. I'm closing in. Ooh, hello there, Crow. You're stuck, Crow. Made you activate your gadget for nothing. Oh, shoot. Where'd that baby go, by the way? Oh, is that Rose on there? Are you joking me? No! I'm alive! 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 That crow's dead! 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 Auto aim! I'm just saying. I would have won if I didn't auto-aim. I might have panicked a little bit. But did I lose? No. We got plus 8 trophies. And this is how you get 1,000 trophy Brock. Let's go. Fun fact, Supercell doubled the servers because the maps, the spring traps, create an insane amount of server load. Because it requires a ton of calculations from X, Y, Z axes. It's super, super hard. And that's why the replays are all super wonky today. And that's why it was a little bit laggy a little bit earlier on. Dark haired, thanks for the donation there. Can you switch the dynamic for your next few matches? Oh, for sure. I'll definitely be playing every single brawler. Shyam, it is not a brainless map. You take that back. Oh, heck yeah. This is the strat. We rush. When you spawn on the left side, you rush. No! Crow, I'm trying to wreck this Primo right now. He's taking all my cubes. Stop it, Primo. Don't do me dirty like that, Primo. We're just gonna grab that cube real quick, you right there. On the bright side, my super is charged up, so we got that going for us. Ah, no thanks, Primo. You take my cubes. I take your soul. This is actually a really chill spot. Oh, what up, Daryl? Hey, Daryl. Low key, I want to jump in there. I shouldn't have auto-aimed. I would have been able to kill her. This is a hot mess. I think I just need to charge my super real quickie. Oh boy. I love this map. Getting on the spring traps causes me a ton of stress though. Oh, that BB thinks I'm spinning with her. Ooh, look at that. Wait till it closes. I don't trust you, BB. You BB, you on your own now. That is an 8 cube mortise. Oh boy. Oh boy. Don't mess this up, OJ. Don't mess this up. Oh,
Oh, this is so good. Dark haired one, I'll be Dynamite in a second. I want to get like a really good Brock one. How much is it to be a channel member? To be honest, I don't know. If you want that free trophy pin, you have to watch the World Finals for 10 minutes in the Brawl Stars news tab. Hey Zeus, that's really good to know. Thank you for that. That's very good information. Thank you. I wasn't sure the exact amount. I thought it was 30 minutes. But if it's 10 minutes, that's fair. Yes. This. Am I still alive? Yeah, I'm still alive. Okay, cool. Bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Matchmaking takes forever. Yeah, it's kind of weird when you're a 700 Brock as well. When am I going to upload a cheese video? I already did. I'm pretty sure I uploaded a few days ago. Can't upload cheese every day. This is the trollest map you've ever seen. It inherently, the design is, it's good. Fundamentally, the core aspects are there in terms of playability, how you can counter people, and counterplay. It's well designed. A couple strats. I can rush here.
Ooh, hello there, Dynamite. Hello.
He spun on me and I'd backstab him. It is what it is. We're going back up to 700. Oh boy, I forgot matchmaking was poo-poo. Where do you watch the 10-minute video? It'll be featured in game in like 2 hours or so. It'll be excellent. What's my home country? Canada. Born in Canada. Howdy there. I don't say howdy in Canada. I guess Calgary does sometimes. We have cowboys. Oh, the game started. Okay, we spawn middle. This is pretty decent. I prefer to spawn on the left side or middle. Oh my gosh, that Dynamite. Oh, you dead, Dynamite. You dead. He lived because he had 2 power cubes. No. Come on, Surge. This map sucks. No, it doesn't. It's so fun. You know what? I have nothing to live for. I'm gonna rush the power cubes up top. Let's see what's up. Oh my gosh. That Amber got 5 power cubes. I ain't messing with that. She got all the side cubes. Not cool, bro. What the frick happened there? Is that the Dynamite that I tried to kill but failed at? No. That Dynamite I failed to kill had a freaking... Way, way more. Get 2 cubes. That one just picked up 1, so it's 1-1-1. Ooh, Shelly! About to kill me! I deserved it. I didn't play this one very well. I think I got cheesed by the fact that I failed to kill that Dynamite. I didn't anticipate that he's going to pick up 2 power cubes. Please play Lou like Lou next round. I might just have to. It's the trollest map you've ever seen. I know, right? It's so fun. Lou on this map would be so good.
A lot of people are saying this is bad, but this is not a traditional showdown map. Don't even look at it as showdown. Look at it as a completely different mode. A different mode that you can only play this one time of the year. Oh, that surge. That dynamite. I swear, dynamite. You dead! You dead, dynamite! That's what you get for hitting me! Lou's not out yet, then I probably can't play him. Oh. Throw something at me, bruh. Wait, he two shots me? I thought I was gonna live with like 50 health. I did not know that interaction. There's a lot of Mil Molas in the chat. I don't know if it's the real ones, though. The person's name is not Mil Molas, though. It's just the Portuguese name. Or Portuguese word. Or 1,000 spring traps. But it's not the real one. The real one wouldn't be called 1,000 spring traps. The 1,000 IQ is to play Bowmine with Lantern and spam mines. Jinx, you're on to something.
Let's do this.
Oh, I know that Brock wants a piece of this. That's what I thought, Brock. I've asserted dominance. You want to spin? We'll spin. Come on, jump on me. Jump on me! I triple doggy dare you to! Well, that's basically this map. Let's hang out. You got power 1 max to rank 20 with this map. Oh, hello there, Dynamike. Hello there! I swear though, if you touch me, I will jump on you. We just made peace with hearts. If we don't come top 2, I'm gonna be so upset. We're already top 6. This is great. He's ready to jump away. Give him another heart. Another spinny spin. I think we're good. We're in this for the little long run, pal. Okay. That was scary. This is how we're gonna win. I'm scared to charge my super on him. Oh! 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 Ooh, that Jackie could hit us. Relax. Relax, Jackie. Relax. Oh my. Oh, Dynamite. Please don't. Oh my gosh. We're... He didn't kill. No! We came first and second. I stopped talking there because I almost pooed my pants. I think it's Dynamic time. Dark haired one, I know you asked for Dynamic a long time ago. If you're still in the stream, this is for you. Austin, thanks for the donation there. I think I was in game earlier. Welcome to the stream, Austin. Okay. Do I have the jump? I hope I have the jump. Honestly, Barley, not cool, Barley. Oh my. Oh, I am outie. I need to freak up that Dynamic now. Oh, I just used my gadget. I got out dynamiked. This is fun. It's like when you, if you don't have a max dynamite, you're missing out. And I can understand why you think this map is garbage. It's because you're just angry at the world that you don't have a dynamite that can jump. This is fun. This ain't even Brawl Stars. This is like a Brawl Stars mini game. My goodness. I love this. This is so fun. I don't know about you guys. I haven't had this much fun in Brawl Stars in a long time. I mean, I've had fun, but this is like fun, you know what I mean? This is great. Oh, look at that. Hello there, Dynamic. I don't know if I can trust him. Oh, Tick! Unforgivable, Tick! I don't trust that Dynamic over there. Okay, we'll heal up a little bit. We have 4 cubes. Birds are singing. I saw you, Brock. Saw you peeping. We spin. Spin, brother. Spin. Enemy betrayals. he shouldn't have activated his gadget. That's where he went. That was his mistake. Oh boy. I don't feel safe. I'm in danger. Whew. Look at that. Look at that, BB. You done, BB. You done. Hello, Crow. Ooh, I'm in danger. Oh my God. Yeah. I made a sound there when I got scared. I don't know what came out, but something came out. Plus 6 trophies, I'll take it. Man, this is great. Okay, we're gonna stun my neighbor next. Yeah, birdie. That worked out better in my head. Oh, that is the worst time to lag. I'm outie. That was the worst time to lag. I didn't forget about the spawn shields. You forgot about the spawn shields. Okay,
Okay, who do I? Oh! Double kill! That was just absolutely amazing. Gene, I'm sorry, but the... himself in the smoke. Oh, that was money. Okay, we're gonna make our way to the center. Box number two. Box number three. Box number four. Box number five. Safe. This is my sanctuary. I have two gadgets. I have five power cubes. I haven't left yet. This. Who the frick is that? What is that tick doing? Huh? Do you think you are tick? Huh? Do you think you are tick? Oh boy, I'm in danger. Tick. Break my wall. Four cubes. We got four cubes from that. Or four trophies. That was such a good run. I was so happy about it. Dragon, thank you for that donation there. I wasted my stun. Alright. We're gonna surprise someone. I wanna be in box number four, where it's kind of safe. Dynamike. Yeah, I'm just chilling. Is no one camping with me? Really? Hello there, B. How do you do, B? She activated the spring trap. That's when I knew I could activate it. Oh, Mortis. You knew you were in danger, Mortis. You knew. So if anyone jumps on that spring trap, I'm ready to body on them. Could have killed you, Gale. Spared you because I didn't want to waste my super. Oh, I'm amazing. Should I get it? That's two cubes right there. I'm in danger. If I messed up that jump, I would have died. Oh no! My super! Oh, that's excellent bait. I'm doing it. We're back in! Look at that! Pure skill! Pure skill! That is how you get first place and push to 950 Dynamike. Just straight on camping. Pure skill! I mean, it kind of is Pierce. It kind of is, it's skillful in a different way. Not in a Brawl Stars competitive, your pro way, but skillful in a Mil Molas kind of way, if that makes sense. Oh man, Dynamike. Oh no, no, no. Surge.
Oh,
Wow, that took longer than it should have. I don't know why I didn't take the spring trap. Okay, well now we go on. Now we go on to number four. I didn't miss that jump. You missed that jump. That surge usually does teleport. So I'm a little surprised there. Oh, I'm gonna mess with that. I'm gonna ruin his day. Yep, gonna ruin his day again. Can I hit it?
Yep, grab it.
Fine. We'll just ruin his day the old-fashioned way. I wasn't crying. That was my war cry. Wow. I got scammed. I got reverse Uno'd there. I feel like I should play other brawlers too. That was a smart bow. That was a really smart bow. That was legit. Oh my gosh. Calculated. It's a lot of cubes we're getting. 5 cubes right off the bat. I wonder if that Primo stream sniped me. Dark haired one, thank you again for the donation there. Is there anyone up there? I don't think so, right? Good. We're Gucci. Hello there, Primo. Does he have Meteor? Let's find out. Huh. We found out the wrong way. I meant to jump into the other box. Okay. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, I just ruined that Spike's day. He's just here to have fun. And I'm just here to destroy his fun. I'm gonna take his cell now. I know it's safe. All right, who should we play next? I think we have enough dynamite footage, right? Smoke's closing in soon. Heck, what was it gonna be? Here it is. Primo, Surge, Brock, Pro, Tick, Mortis. Oh boy. I'm gonna ruin his, see that? I don't like that there. Hey, did he have bombs there? I'm pretty sure I saw bombs. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, I'm so glad that Max wasn't there to witness that. Hello there, Max. Hello there, Max. Oh dear, I did not miss that. You missed that. Okay, we just need to stun that Max once. I'm going to where it's safe. You know what? Nah. I'm gonna heal up. I wanna stun that Max. I could have killed her there, but I am graceful. This is like a mini game right now. It's not even 1v1. It's can I stun the max? Oh dear. And I lost that mini game. Oh, Gale. Gale works on here. All right. I want to see what this legendary Primo is like. This is great. Oh. No, my cubes! I am so mad at that Dynamike right now. I hope he jumps in my cell. Oh. 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 Huh. Made you waste your gadget, Dynamike. I hope he eat poo, Dynamike. Oh, I am so vengeful. That was great. Ooh, hello there. Rico? Could have killed me, but he did not. Oh, that bee. That bee is dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Rank 3, plus 6 trophies, not bad. When will the world final stream? I don't know, is it coming in an hour? One hour and 18 minutes. The world finals comes. You'll see an in-game notification. Hello there, Mortis. Just chilling. I don't know how I feel about this. I'm just gonna rush to the top. No, the cubes are up top. I need the cubes. That's right, Mortis. I've asserted my dominance. And then take that out. You know, we're good. We got 5 power cubes. Excuse me, bull. Excuse me. I'm outie. Oh, dear. Should I jump? I don't know. I'm not jumping. I wonder if there's any cubes on the left side. Even if there were, it wouldn't be worth it. Any dirty campers today? Hello there, Dynamike. It's me, your worst enemy. Oh, look at that. I got a power cube. No! No! My goodness! I am so aggressive when it comes to Primo. You know what the dream be would be to spawn on the very left side, get all of the cubes from the left. I wish the cube spawned on the right. Something about this map, the design of it. You could spawn anywhere. If you spawn on the left, it's really good. If you spawn in the middle in your Dynamike, just sometimes you have 2 boxes. Sometimes you have 1 box. Sometimes you have no box. Just the overall design of this map is, in terms of gameplay, It's very well done.
Freaking Sprout. That meteor was for that Sprout. Get out of here. What do? What do? I miss being Brock. I feel like I had more mobility with Brock. No, my cube! I could have jumped on him. I could have meteored, then jump on him. Then the meteor would have killed him. I want a rematch against that Super Ranger Brock. Oh, new player. Thank you for that donation there. I did not see it 3 minutes ago. After this match, use Mortis. Do I have footage for Primo? Spawn with a dynamite next to me, that's dangerous. Ooh, hello there, Primo.
Hello there! How do you do?
Yeah, at that moment, he knew he was done. I've avenged you, Primo. I've avenged you. El Atomico? Yuck. El Brown is where it's at. For real though, are there any power cubes on the left side? There is not. Ooh, look at that. There's one power cube right about there. Is it worth it? I can't get the one on the top right though.
Ooh, I'm gonna die. 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 I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good.
Oh, Gale. I am angry at you, Gale. Oh, gosh. That Gale. I'm good. Holy what? Guacamole, what just happened? Oh my God. I hope that Gale dies. Ha! Oh man. Flaming 4000, you've been lurking? Interesting, you're never lurking. Use Brock? I did use Brock earlier. Alright, so the play for this is to use Meteor on the camper and merc them. Another... Okay. You know what? This is a bad spawn. We're gonna go up. Keep going up. Jackpot. There we go. One cube, two cubes, three cubes, four cubes! Alright, now I have a feeling there's some more cubes up there. I could probably... I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. I don't like this. I miss playing Brock. And I miss playing Dynamike. The mobility of Dynamike and Brock. Play Amber?
What?
On this map? Heck no. Okay, we just need to body someone. Oh, thank you there, Barley. Oh.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What? That would have resulted in so many cubes. I auto-aimed. If I did not auto-aim. Oh.
Will I win one? I've mastered this with Brock. I am a Brock master. Auto aim is worst aim? No, you take that back. You take that back. Auto aim is the best aim. Oh, that wasn't laggy. You were laggy. I just kind of want that. There's no one here. That's fine. All right, since I got no cubes, the strat's going to be to rush for all the cubes up top. Jackie knows what's up. Ow. Oh, shoot. For real though, I should heal up. Alright, what's the play here? We escape upwards? Sure. I really want that cube. This is such a bad idea. Ooh, 7 cubes! 5 power cube primo, here we go! Oh. I'm coming, Dynamike, I have 7 power cubes! 7, 8, 9 power cubes! I kind of want the one up top. Yes. Excellent. 11 power cubes! Hello there, Shelly. How do you do, Shelly? Here's the big brain plays. We feed her the super. That was the strategy. I'm not scared, you're scared. You see me sweating there? That was legit sweat. Oh boy. She's gonna super me into Springtrap. Oh, she didn't even need to super me. I am so sad right now. She's gonna super me into the smoke. Whoa! She goofed up! If she supered me upwards, she would have taken me out. Woo! She let me charge that super too. Okay, we haven't played Surge yet though. We have Power Surge. Okie dokie. Oh man. You know when you go to, when that Primo goes to that third punch and he starts sweating? I was sweating hard. Use the other star power. But what if I want to die and I want to stay stage one in showdown mode? Nick, I have no idea how you know How you can just tell from the icon. I need to actually click it to know which one is which. I can't recognize the icons. They all look like a blur of stars to me. Oh, look at that. Do I go for the dynamite?
Ha! Ah! He was intimidated by me. I seem to have miscalculated that. No matter. That was just the test run. You see, because I am a rank 30 Surge, I know what I'm doing. Aw.
Wait for 3 ammo to ambush. Yeah, that would have been the play there. But I had 2 boxes. He had 2 boxes. I got greedy. He got greedy.
Ooh. 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 Mommy, Barley. No! I concede. I don't want to live on this planet anymore.
Excuse me, Brock. I have 0 power cubes. You didn't need to use your super. I can cheese with Sprout. All right, so we'll do Surge. We got Crow, Tick, Surge, Sprout. Ooh, destroyed that. Do I go into that for 1 cube? Chat, let me know what's up. Is that worth 1 cube? To use up one of my warps. I'm seeing 80% say no. Oh, hello there, Brock! Get us. Wow. All right, that you see that spring trap up there in the top left? It's gonna go into this box. I'm ready to use my super. What up, Primo? Come in here, Primo. Primo, use that spring trap. I'm gonna buffer this. that Primo got launched by that Dynamike. I like him. Come on, Dynamike.
Ooh, look at that. We got another super.
Dynamike, I have 7 cubes. You do not want to mess with me. Oh, that's a lot of action going on. I calculated. I wanted to come back to where to the spot. I feel like that Dynamike doesn't want to mess with me. Oh boy.
Tribe Gaming, you can sign me for the next Mil Molas competition. Oh, Ooh. Gotta dab like it's 2013. Ooh.
Dynamike. What up, Dynamike? You want some? Yeah, I know you want a piece of me, Dynamike. Oh, that Surge trying to take on a BB? Are you crazy?
What? The Surge once won against the BB point blank? What? That doesn't make sense.
Neon Venom, you're saying that I can shoot the sprout plant upwards when they bounce pads and you can shoot into their square, but you have to shoot upwards. Okay, I'll try that. Sprout actually looks like he it's got potential. He, she, sprout, he, I don't know. Hello, Dynamike. I don't like this position I'm in. We go upwards.
Ooh, oh my goodness, that is a 6 cube surge. He's a stage 3 6 cube surge.
Yep, I wanted to bounce into the smoke away from that surge. That smoke was safer than that surge. You see my logic there? I was better off staying in the smoke. Plus 4 trophies. This is how we climb. Use Paladin Surge? Honestly, I like regular Surge better. Ooh, what is this boss fight? What in the world? Is it 2 a.m.? Oh, it's 1 a.m. My goodness. No, we're here for Mil Molas.
Oh, look at that Dynamike. I know you want me.
Oh my goodness. He's got fidget spinner? What in the world? Why am I so bad with the warp?
Dynamike is good in Mil Molas, even without the jump. You can see that. I don't want to exist in this planet anymore.
Oh, hello there, Crow. Oh, wow, he jumped?
Nope! The Crow poisoned me. That was money. I deserve that because I was targeting the Crow. He used the super to escape and then he slowed me down. That was a money Crow. That Crow was pro level.
Do I warp for that one cube? I don't even know. It's too late.
I wanted to feed him.
Oh, wow. I only got minus 2 trophies for that. I was fully expecting to lose a lot more. Gotta cancel because we got something in the shop right now. What's happening in the shop? Something's happening. Oh, look at that. Oh, we're using code OJ? We're using code OJ. Okay, we're good. Get that. Wait, that Crow's not a legendary Crow? Phoenix Crow wasn't legendary? What? Was Phoenix? Don't mess with my crew. Was that supposed to be rare? I don't even know. I can use Sprout now? No, we need a good surge. Unless... unless we just end it off with that. And then I still want to play Crow and Sprout. Crow and Sprout. Maybe Bow. Alright, this is pretty safe. I'm gonna get this. And then I'm gonna rush to the cubes. Matchmaking's a little slow. Yeah. A little chill though. Get on there. Ugh. I hate stage zero surge. So slow. It hurts. I'm in danger. Ugh. So slow. I think I need to warp out or I'm gonna die. No, I'm good. You know what it is? Surge has a really slow move speed when he's not stage one. I want to do Crow, Sprout, Bow, and Gale. Oh, this is the best spawn. This is where the money's at. So I've been told by Supercell that opening any stream link inside the game will get you the reward. For the exclusive emote. You don't have to watch. You don't have if you don't want to, but I honestly would. It's pretty hype. The World Finals only comes once a year. Oh boy. I have four cubes. Who shall I mess up today? Oh my gosh. You know what? I'm gonna go for that cube. Why not? Hello. It's me. Stage zero surge. The surge! Finally, I have mobility! Oh man. Fidget spinner, Mike. Hello there, Mike! I'm not dead! Oh boy, I need to warp out. Get fricked, Mortis! Second place! That was a wild ride. I'll take it.
Somebody call for Surge?
I heard Tick's not the fun, but Sprout on the other hand, that's gonna be pretty cool. Nick, you might not be able to do 1k Dynamike. Nick is 962. The spawns are so RNG, it really is. You guys were asking what emote you get for free. It's the thumbs up one. This one right there.
Nature.
Excuse me, Jackie. Excuse me. Dynamike, you did me wrong.
You did me so wrong. Look how calculated that Dynamike was. He opened the wall for Poco to kill me. Takes out! What? You're joking me. This Dynamike just took out so many... Are these bots? Did that bot Dynamike just destroy everyone? It's because I'm under 490. That bot Dynamike just quadruple killed. I can't even right now. Oh my gosh. Alright, since it's going to be bots, we know the play. It's going to be bots, right? Let's chill. This is how you farm 500 trophies. Just on these really bad maps, you know? It's just pretty chill. Boom. Boom, boom. Maybe I'll do that there. This is how you get a brawler to 500. Wow. Are they all bots under 500? You're telling me I can push to 500? Hold up. Hold up! You're telling me on my... If I had an account with all level 1s right now, I could have pushed to 500 if I knew about this earlier? I could have had a perfect 500 account with all level 1s using this map. Why didn't anyone tell me this? Do I have anyone under 500 right now, though? Now's the time. Oh, look at that. I got a 499 bow. So if I had brawlers all at level 1. I am guided by the spirits. All right. I'll be back. Wait. That's a scam. Why was that bow? Was that a bot bow? Oh. Let your spirit soar. Oh, that was nice. You're telling me I could have pushed all my brawlers to 500 today? Oh. NA servers are different than Asian servers. You guys don't get bots. it's you probably have a larger pool. Especially in China, where the game just came out a couple months ago, like 4 or 5 months ago or something like that, and there's a lot more people under 500 in the Asian servers. So the matchmaking is probably a little bit different there. Whoa. I thought these were bots. This was under 500. I thought these were bots. Who lied to me? Oh, they're not always bots? All right, well. Is that Jesse a bot? What? Why am I not facing bots anymore? Oh my goodness. Look how far up that goes. That's ridiculous. That's great. Oh, that is wild. What happens if I do this? Oh. Oh, I had bots because I lost a lot. Is that it? I'm in fourth place. This is too easy. This is the wrong gadget. You're the wrong gadget. I don't feel safe here. I feel safe here. I don't feel safe here. I'm dead. Plus, we're third place. Okay. Okay, okay. Okay. How do you get that free thumbs up emote? Click the stream link in the game that will appear in about 20 minutes. Just click it and you'll get it. Probably not immediately though, to be honest. I remember the Clash Royale emote took like 2 weeks to get delivered. I want bots.
I like trees.
These aren't bots. Ah, oh, it's the wrong spring trap. I'm dead. Wow. By him picking up my power cube and my carrot bouncing like that, he actually lived.
Hello.
I actually wanted to overgrowth. There's no grass on here. Get out of here. Photosynthesis? What? I don't remember this. Is this? I thought this was the one where he gets a shield in the grass. What? What?
I like
was using the right star power. Y'all's crazy. Else tell me I used the wrong star power. You meant the wrong gadget. Yes. 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 We edit out that bamboozle there. I didn't. I didn't do nothing wrong. It's 1 a.m. and I'm hungry. This is my dinner time. Okay.
This is gonna be good.
I like trees.
Dynamite, I don't trust you. I'm sorry, Dynamite. Oh! Can I just face bots? I'm over it. Is midnight my dinner time? Yeah, pretty much. All right, this is pretty safe. Well, thank you there, Dynamike. What is that Brock doing up there? Maybe I can do that. Oh, it's not long enough. Oh boy. The Wi-Fi monster defeated me. You see that there?
Nature.
I have to shoot upwards, but what does shooting upwards do? It's just gonna go into the... Oh. It's one of these games. I see. I'll be back then. Okay, so I need to take the jump pad immediately. And then Torchy, am I aiming down or upwards? So I'm sniping the second cell. Okay. They have to have 33 or less.
Nature.
Well, that Arlie is juicy. Uh-oh. Wait, is this still bots? It's juicy. Is that Max still down there? Holy moly. All right, we're just here to get my Spartan to 500. I don't... There's not much cheese you can do. It's very, very rare. Torchy pulled it off. Oh, boy. Maybe we can be Crow and Gale. Yes.
Thank you.
It'd be so juicy if I played Dynamic. I did play Dynamic. Oh, I just destroyed that Brock. I don't feel safe in here. I feel safe in here.
Nice.
A 12 power Nita? Oh, that bear! Five hundred Sprout, alright. Brawl Ball ends in 5 minutes? Huh. Interesting. Maybe I'll stream... what is it? It's going to be Bounty or Heist tomorrow? I'll stream that tomorrow. But we still have an hour left for Milhas, so... Crow and Gale. That's going to be money. Have I played Primo with Asteroid Belt? Yeah, we've played Primo. We've played Surge. We've cheesed with... Brock. Dynamike. This showdown is your map? Heck yeah. Ooh, wrong star power. Wait, what? Never too old to be. Wait, when did they release this?
Slow and steady wins the race.
When did they release this?
I'm a coming.
This is news. I don't live under a rock. You live under a rock. Oh, they replaced it, right.
Slow and steady wins
the race. Excuse me? Where's my spring pad? Hello? You telling me I need to waste my gadget for this? I'm so cheesed. He was waiting for me this whole time?
Smart.
I'm coming for you, Gale. I'm coming for you. Oh boy. I feel like this is a really good setup right now. I just need to get within that Surge's range. Oh, boy. That's a juicy Surge. Slow down the Brock. There's nothing he can do. Auto aim! Oh my gosh, Gale is so good on this map. Not me though, Gale. Big difference. Ah! I'm good. I'm just chilling. Oh, that Gale. Yeah, I'm not in pain. You're in pain. Oh, oh, ooh, ooh, ooh. Push that Primo out. Oh, I'm so good.
Old Gale lived to tell the tale. Slow and steady.
I'm still cheesed that I had to use that gadget there. You can't see your replays if you're under 800 trophies. That's only until this map cycles out, because it took a lot of server load, because the spring trap calculations for replays was just intensive, so they had to lower the replays and just reduce the replay count for everyone. Have I published any maps? I haven't. There's like a very low chance.
Oh my gosh. I'm coming for you.
Hello there, Dynamike!
We get for trying to bully that Brock.
Ooh, I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive. That tank's gonna kill me.
Let's hunt for some power cubes. There's one right there. Oh, this is great. I'm not in danger. You guys want me to use bow? Yeah, I could. Pro and bow. I'm here to hunt though. Oh my gosh, that Mortis, what is he doing? Hello there, Mortis! Oh my, oh no, 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 no. He just took all my cubes. Why? Why?
No rest for the wicked.
OJ's in a pickle now. It's not a pickle if it's plus 8 trophies. How long have I been streaming for? Good question. I've been streaming for 2 hours and 33. Wow, it doesn't even feel like 2 hours and 33 minutes. You know it's a good map, but it doesn't feel like it's been that long. I'm genuinely having so much fun.
No rest for the wicked.
Dynamike, I'm good. Dynamike, Brock, excuse me. Worth it. That Dynamike, the moment that Brock jumped in, I knew it was my time to go.
Wins the race.
What's the link for the emote? It's gonna be in-game.
Oh, that Gale bodied him!
That was a wild ride. We gotta get back in. This is so fun. You challenge me to go 8-bit? What? I'll just die immediately if I'm 8-bit. Heck no. The 8-bit challenge. VTuber OJ win? UG native? That's a very good question. I already am a VTuber. You just don't know which identity I am. My Gagura? Am I already part of Hollow Live? Shout out to everyone that knows what that means. Take Mike. Oh, we already did take Mike. You know what's... It's so tempting. Oh. Oh, boy. Oh, oh. Oh, boy. How did I take those two cubes and the Dynamikes? Okay, we gotta go for more cubes now. Look at that. Oh, those boxes of beauty. All right, let's go horizontally. We're hunting for cubes now. Oh boy.
Hey.
Oh, that bull's dead.
Oh, it's so good.
Oh, wow.
Tell the tale.
I don't want that cube up there. It's kind of dangerous. Okay, what happens? Oh, I can't do a spring trap there. Gotcha. I just launched that crow upwards. Feels good. And I killed him with the slow. Holy moly. Oh, no, 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 no. I didn't have time to grab that cube up there. That's a... No, 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 no. Why did that happen? Oh, no, 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 no. That was a wild ride.
Off I go.
What place did I even score?
Third.
That's like what, plus 5 trophies? We've cheesed enough with Gale. It's time to cheese with slowing toxin or bow. I kind of want to play bow right now.
I am guided by the spirits.
I am guided by the spirits. Stop it, Dynamike. You can have it. I am ready to destroy that Dynamike on the... You know, I bet that Dynamike's gonna hop on the right side. Put a little happy gadget there. They'll never suspect a thing. Ooh, oh, 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 wait. That's my bounty. I'm digging this. Maybe we'll make a highlight video of this and it'll be called Spring Traps Go Burr. Or maybe the title will just be Mil Molas. That sprout could be trouble. Oh my, you dirty sprout. I'm low-key a little mad about that sprout right now. I'm just gonna chill out. We're just gonna hang out. We're gonna do bow tings. I feel like someone's gonna want that power cube there, so we're gonna bait them. There's not much I can really do. Oh, Dynamike, rude. surprised no one wanted. Oh, what the? Who the frick is down? Who is? Who is that Shelly? I wasted my super to summon that Shelly. That would have been 500 IQ play if I put the bomb on the left side. I'm mad. I have no more. I have no more mines. I'll take it. This is how we hit first. Easy peasy. World's best bow. You completed the elixir capture tournament. Is there a tournament going on right now in Clash Royale in the world? There's a Clash Royale Fantasy Royale in 24 hours. Okay. We're good. Too many people want me to play 8-bit. That's miserable. I'm not playing 8-bit. 8-bit and the Springtrap is... No. No, 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 no. Bounty completion is here. Ooh, that's tempting. But we're going to save that for tomorrow's stream. All right, there's a penny. There's a mortar. Oh my, that is an aggressive barley. We're going to make that barley pay. I hope that barley camps on the bottom. I'll never know what hit him. I was gonna do that there. You know what, Barley? You're gonna do that? Fine. Ha! He died first. Ha! Oh, that's great. You know what? This is my sanctuary. Is that ball dead? Oh, that's great. I'm gonna ruin that Brock's day. Beautiful. He messed up his jump. I had a lot more fun with Gale, I'm not gonna lie. I don't even know if this is worthy of. Oh! Ho ho! Ho ho! Ha ha! Where does this take me? Oh! Oh! No, you're joking me, that Gale! He warped with me. Oh, that Gale is getting wrecked! Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, boy. Oh. I'm done with Bo. I'm already plus 30 trophies with Bo. I'm done with him. Slow toxin. It was so close. It's so far. Bum 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 bum.
Don't mess with my crew.
World finals in 16 minutes. What up, Gil? What?
Where's all the maps at? I got melted! What happened? Get rank 35 next time on this map. This map's not coming back. We're never gonna see this again. That's why it was such a pleasure to stream this.
Don't mess with my crew.
Oh, that's nice and pleasant. Oh, look at that bull. Thinks he's boss. Oh, boy. I'm gonna launch that Leon. Look at him go! I'm good. I didn't mistap that. You mistapped that. It was calculated. It was showboating. Wait, I didn't know a spring trap goes down there. That's new to me. I used up all my gadgets, though. I don't want to live on this planet anymore. I'm coming for you. Oh, that Leon. If only I had my gadget at that very moment. Oh, that bull. He got wrecked by that dynamite. We spin? We spin. I can identify with my fellow cat. How dare you, dynamite? You do not break the sacred sanctity of spinning.
I'm the boss of bosses.
I am offended, dynamite. Oh, frick. How'd I get launched too? I'm just happy I took out that dynamite.
Don't mess with my crew.
Nicolay, you won first place with 8-bit. You are either a god or have a 50 trophy 8-bit. One or the other. That's nuts. First place with 8-bit on this map. That's impossible. Congrats on that. End the stream with an 8-bit win? I see where you're going there. The stream will never end. Nicolay, your AP was 516 trophies. Wow. That's good.
Don't mess with my crew.
No boxes, no problem. I don't need it. Oh, y'all see that Barley get bodied by that dynamite? I don't know if this was by accident, but the way the spring trap placements are just money. Okay, we optimized the poison damage. What up, Crow? And we take that one to the very right side. We're good. I've played this so much that I've basically memorized all the spring traps. It's like you just know. Launch them upwards. Get fricked, Daryl. 8 power cubes trying to mess with me? I don't think so. I'm the boss of bosses. I'm ready to destroy that surge. Oh. That gadget is so good. Oh, I'm gonna die. Do I need to use my jump? Oh. Thank goodness.
Dang, I used up my last gadget. I almost killed that bull. Oh, that bull is so done. Ow! How did that surge deal so much damage? What the frick? No, my gosh. I should have saved my gadgets for when the smoke was closing in. I feel like he outranges me. No! It's 8 trophies, I'll take it. It is what it is. Use dynamite? Oh, I used them earlier. We're just... Oh. Gadget in that situation would have been so clutch. World finals in 5 minutes. Ba-dum-ba-ba-ba. Burger King. Please don't demonetize me, YouTube. Why can't I hit that? There we go. Oh, that Primo just wrecked that Rico so hard. Hello there, Frankie Poo. You're just a... You're just free cubes for me right now, aren't you? Or free, supercharges. Wow, that Frank got destroyed. If that Jesse didn't kill that Frank, I'm disappointed. Dynamite, stop it. I'm good. I'm just gonna chill here. Primo, I swear, That's right. Don't meter me. Ah! Look at that Jesse trying to hit me. This map is the... Oh my gosh. Heavy breathing because I need to take the spring trap or I need to jump out if the Brock jumps or the Primo uses meteor. Don't worry, I have the super. Good.
Breathing.
Someone donated? Oh, Maya, thank you for that donation there. Ooh. 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 Dirty spinners. Yes, we are. Oh my, Brock! Brock, you are doomed! I just activated the gadget on you, Brock. I just activated the gadget on the Frank, too. He's still... Holy, that took him a long time. Oh, no, 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 no. Calculated, calculated. I wanted the cubes. I didn't want to be first place anyways. Wow.
We're gonna destroy with this chrome. Honestly, with if you watched every single one of my streams, you could probably make a compilation of me yawning. Oh my, you want me to play 8-bit? Man, nah.
Don't mess with my crew.
Yeah, we'll play 8-bit once. I feel like that Brock wants to destroy me. I'm outie. Ain't no messing with no Brock here. No. We want them power cubes up there. The boss of bosses. Look at that, Shelly.
Sleeping with the fishes.
Got a little power cube there. We're good. Oh, that is a 6-cube Brock. How in the world did you become 6-cube Brock? It was so perfect. But not as perfect as my victory, because yeah, that was plus 2 trophies. We don't lose. Am I winning, son? I am winning.
Let's settle this beef.
Are you serious, Tick? Oh, I could have destroyed that Tick. Oh, bull. Hello there, bull. Wow, that Carl's doing a really good job of dodging everything. I slowed him and everything too. Oh boy. Question is, can I get those cubes? Maybe. We're going for it.
You're looking at me.
Oh, so good. No! I need to heal up. Oh, I launched the Primo into the smoke. That's so money. Oh, this gadget is so good. I'm in danger. Holy!
Get out of here!
Yep. Killed that Carl. Where's that Shelly going? Excuse me, Shelly? I made her teleport with the toxic slow. Oh, this is so good. Didn't even need to use my super.
Don't mess with my crew.
Oh, my phone is blowing up right now. Brawl Stars World Finals is happening. But is it really? Where is it? Where's the button? Okay.
We'll do 8-bit. I hate you guys, but we're gonna do it. Why? Why do I do this? Okay, here's the goal. I spawn next to the dynamite. That's the goal. Oh, he wrecked that Daryl there. Here, Jackie, charge off me. Oh boy. Dynamite, I'm good. Run in a circle between four pads. Oh shoot. I'm dead. I'm alive! Not sure if he's trying to kill me. This is the strat. Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm just trying to survive right now. Ooh, baby. I can't even grab that right now. My mobility. Oh boy. I gotta take that spring trap. Of course you would, Pam. Did Ray release a video on this? Ah, he did. I'm good. Just chilling. Am I gonna stream the World Finals? No, I'm not going to. I don't think I'm even allowed to. I think it's a copyright strike on YouTube. We're just gonna chill a little bit. Oh, look at that bow. How'd he get there? Serves you. Oh my. Open it a little bit. Fine. Hello there, bow. Open the path. I'll connect you. Do it! Oh boy! Give me that cube. You know what? I'm just gonna stay out of sight. This is how you win as 8-bit. You cower in fear in the corner. While you wait for everyone else to finish everyone else off. Oh shoot, No, we're good. Oh, would you look at that. Place that there. I have mobility! Number one as 8-bit. You camp. You charge your super, you plug in, you have the move speed, you destroy! I can't believe I just won with 8-bit. Ugh. That was beautiful. But,
yeah, that's gonna be it for this stream. If you want to get the emote, that's gonna be this limited thumbs up trophy emote. Click the stream link that will appear in the game. Not right now, but it will appear soon. The World Finals is live. But once you get that, click the link and it'll bring you to YouTube. And then, yeah. Was it this link? Could be this one. Yeah, one of these links. I think it'll pop up. Either that or it's that one. I don't know. Yes. Well, that's going to be the stream. Hope you guys enjoyed it. This Molass map, this is one of the best maps I've ever played in the game. It's so fun. The way it was designed was really perfect. There's a lot of different options to counterplay. Obviously, it's not competitive. It doesn't deserve to get trophies, but I think it's really cool how Brawl Stars has made different ways to play the game. There's going to be a lot of haters out there that say that this map is bad, but it's... if you look at it at a different perspective, it's not a competitive map. It's not a showdown map. It's a completely different mini game that is only once. That's only going to happen once. And we're probably never going to see this map again in rotation ever again. But I really loved it. I really loved how creative it was. And yeah, that's going to be this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Until next time, stay tuned for more quality OJ. All right, and I'll see you guys later. Thanks for coming on the stream, everyone, and I had a blast. I really did. Usually, this doesn't even feel like a 3-hour stream, just with how fun it was. I'll see you guys later. Have a good night, and enjoy the World Finals. Don't forget to click the in-game link that leads you to the World Finals to get the emote. I'll see you guys next time.